Jenny.
Hello everyone! I'm in the beautiful city of Panama for World Youth Day 2019.
Yep.
Yeah.
You should have been speaking from the back of us. Three.
Canadá.
Panamá.
Panamá.
God is good, God is
wonderful. All the time.
And it's,
the time?
You know what? It's good to be a Catholic right now.
Woo!
All the time.
Maggie, how do you feel?
Good.
Fernanda, ¿cómo te sientes?
Blessed.
Yami, ¿cómo te sientes? Nikki.
Hello,
siento bendecido.
Blessed. Hashtag blessed.
How do you feel?
Hashtag blessed all the way.
You gotta go like this.
Hashtag blessed.
¿Cómo te sientes?
¿Cómo
te sientes? How do you feel?
Good. Tired.
Good.
Back to your country, back to your home, to make a difference. Amen.
Amen.
Y estamos disfrutando de la JMJ.
Pero también es riesgo, porque en Jesús sus palabras, sus gestos, sus acciones contrastan.
minutos. El récord mundial del mundo es comunicar el mensaje del Papa Francisco de que todo está conectado. Estos mensajes que tenemos acá atrás en las pantallas, todo está conectado, nos dice el Papa Francisco. Por un lado, nosotros como familia humana estamos...
World Youth Day 2019 in Panama. Just wanted to let you guys know. It's been great. We just got out of Way to the Cross, which is Station of the Cross with Pope Francis. It has been phenomenal. There's millions and millions of people from around the world. And yeah, so I'll give you a little snippet. As you can see from the Dominican Republic, we have people from, I'm not sure.